Hey guys, I'm super random. So basically, these news are super duper important. And they're super very important. Please listen to them carefully until the end of the video. So this is for all my subscribers and for every single body that has been subscribed to my channel, that's my channel. So basically, let's start with the bad news because for me, they're not that bad news. Or some people are. So basically, this channel will be closed down. Now, before you get like, you're going to close your channel? No, I will close the channel myself. So basically, I'm not actually going to close it. I'm just going to leave it there, but without putting videos on the channel, uploading videos. So what am I going to do is that I would just leave the channel, and I already made another channel. You can go and see it on the description. In the description is the other channel. The channel is called Five Nights at Freddy's McFarlane Universe. And as this channel, you can see this channel is going to be about McFarlane stuff. Like, you know, the McFarlane construction sets of Five Nights at Freddy's. Yeah, that's what it's going to be about. So, yeah, that's the good news, that there will be another channel with more interesting stuff. Videos of better quality. They will have intros, they will have editing, they will have everything that these videos don't have, and they will be even better. So basically, there is a little bit of bad news because I'm not going to upload a lot of videos, maybe one video per week. And basically, I will do like stop motions of songs, animations, gameplay, video games, and all that stuff. I will also make tutorials or ideas on what you can do with your toys and other stuff. So yeah, that's what I am going to do, and I'm working off the channel. Now I just got a set for $4 on eBay, because seriously, if you go to eBay, you can find great deals on McFarlane sets, and they were of a very good quality. So before you go to a store, you can search on eBay and you can find these same sets of the same quality for just some bucks. But basically, yeah, they're very good. And if the sets are weird or they're not good quality, you can just get your money back or just take a refund or anything like that, I don't know. So yeah, I got the left dresser with Nightmare Foxy. I'm not showing it right now because I'm kind of busy. I'm going to sleep right now. Well, I'm not going to sleep, I'm watching a movie, but later I will go to sleep. So basically, yeah, those are the news. And that's what I'm going to do. So yeah, you can go and subscribe to the channel. When I get every single set from Five Nights at Freddy's on my hands, then I will make the channel. And there is not a lot of Five Nights at Freddy's construction sets from McFarlane, so yeah, it will not take a lot of time. Maybe next month or I don't know, in 2 months, or maybe, I don't know. But well, that is going, what is going to happen. I will be updating with a teaser. And when I get every single character, I will just be posting them on the teaser. So yeah, I will be posting them on this channel. So yeah, that's very cool, and that's what I'm going to do. So yeah, I hope that you people don't get a lot of sad, because nah, I don't know. So yeah, that is going, what is going to happen. So yeah, people, that is, those are just the news. I know they're a little bit sad, but anyways, that's it. Bye, guys, bye. I don't know why every single time I am like, guys, bye. So I don't know why. I always get to say bye, guys, bye before saying bye, guys. So yeah, it's like, it's a little bit weird. So anyways, that's it, guys, bye. Ooh, I think I can show you the set real quick. Wait a second. Let me see if I can show you the set. Set, I need Foxy. Where are you? Oh, here. So, yeah, here it's the set. Nightmare Foxy along with So this is like a little short preview or something. So yeah, here's Nightmare Foxy. Nightmare Foxy is one of my favorite characters. I really love Foxy. Anything that goes with Foxy, I like it. I really love Foxy. Any counterpart of Foxy, I love them. Well, of course, except some of them. But anyway, so it's very cool. It has two toys here. The purple fan from the purple guy, I guess, Willem Afton. The lava lamp, and yeah, the dresser. I hope Nightmare Foxy puts all his clothes on the dresser, but well, it's the grandchild's dresser, not him. Now, Nightmare Foxy looks very cool. I really like Nightmare Foxy, and I don't want to stick hanging out of there, because if I do, then probably I will have to take out one leg and all that stuff, so yeah. Cool, now here you can store, like, I don't know what can you store here, maybe little pieces, you can attach them with clay or polymer clay or whatever you have to attach them there, honey. It's very weird. Also, I have noticed that every single set from Wave 4 is like, oh, wait a second. So yeah, that every single set from Wave 4 at least has at least one piece. Like, you know, one piece, so if you lose that piece, you can put it back. Yeah, I don't know if that is an error or what, but it would be cool if, imagine if they give you another character. Yeah, that would be extremely cool, but well, no, so yeah, guys, guys, bye. Hi, I'm Nightmare Foxy. Well, I'm not very good at doing voices, so yeah. Guys, bye. Definitely bye. I will see you in my next channel in 1 month or 2 months, I don't know. Bye.